The gold medalist here at Skate America from the United States, Todd Eldridge. Wonderful champion, having won the U.S. National Championship in both 90 and 91. The old tradition of giving flowers.
Yes, Dick Dwyer in the Ice Follies, those years, that dozen roses to the prettiest mature lady in the audience. I wonder who this was. Music is Love Story, the movie score. Disney.
Yes.
Pleasant, really, truthfully all-American and solid and there. Very admirable young man.
And the fans continue to applaud Todd Eldridge of the United States. And Todd Eldridge's encore performance to the music of Proud to Be an American.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be there. freedom, and they can't take that away.
Be in the hunt for this year's national championship after withdrawing last year due to a back injury, but he's back skating beautifully.
From the lakes of Minnesota, the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from the sea. From Detroit down to Houston and New York to L.A. Well, it's right in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, hey. And I'm proud of being an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that fight.
That was a solid number and very inspiring.
And it's so appropriate for him because he really does present the picture of the clean-cut, all-American young man.
He sure does. The people of Atlanta on their feet applauding the talents of Todd Eldridge. Don't go away. Still to come, Brian Boitano.